Yes, a very good morning to all of you. So yesterday we were doing linear equation in two variables. Last concept was going on, and after completing that, we will shift to the next chapter. Let us complete the last concept of the chapter. And that was, I was telling you that if we are having a line, say y is equal to 3, and we want to find its geometrical representation, that means we want to have its geometrical graphical representation, then what we will do, we know that whenever we have to see geometrical presentation of any kind of equation, we need to draw its graph, right? And to draw graph, what we need? We need points, right? So it means we need points to draw the graph of this equation. And whenever we need points to draw the graph, that means we should have x and y both involved in the equation. But if we see this equation here, y is there, but x is not included at all. That means to find out the points, first of all, we need x to be included there. Right? So how we have included x? We multiply it by 0 and we are getting it to be like this. Because if I introduce x by multiplying it with 0, it will not cause any loss or any profit to the equation. So we can write y equal to 3 as 0 into x plus y equal to 3. Right? Now we'll make table for this equation to get the points which will be plotted, and we'll get the geometrical presentation of y equal to 3. Now to plot the points, to have the points, we need some value of x and corresponding value of y, right? So now you have to think that which value should be put first, whether I should choose x and find y, or whether I should choose y or find x. So for that, I used to give an example that the person who is invited by us at home, he or she should be given importance. That means x is a guest for us. We have invited x. That means whatever eatables we are having, we will provide it to x, and y will sit in corner and see. जैसे कि बच्चों को बोल दिया जाता है कि आप आराम से बैठ जाओ, जब गेस्ट आएंगे पहले उनके साथ डील करने दो, आफ्टरवर्ड्स आप लोगों को खाने पीने के लिए मिलेगा। और हम भी इतने सियाने बन जाते हैं, हम कहते हैं अगर हमें कोई पूछता भी गेस्ट की बेटी आप भी लो, तो हम कहते हैं नहीं नहीं हमने अभी नाश्ता करा है, ठीक है। वी आर सो लवली चिल्ड्रन ना, हम अपनी मम्मा की ओबीडियंट है, हम बात मानते हैं। तो इसी तरह से इफ वी हैव इन्वाइटेड एक्स हियर, दैट मीन्स ईच एंड एवरी थिंग विल बी प्रोवाइडेड टू एक्स, एंड वाई विल रिमेन कूल एंड काम टिल देन। So let us give the value of x to be 0. सबसे पहले हमारे घर x आया, हमने उसको water जो है वो provide किया. We put x equal to 0. Put x equal to 0, 0 into something 0, y will remain 3. And giving the value of x to be 1, again y is equal to 3. When you give it to y is equal to 3, and when you give the value of x to be 3, y is again 3. Right? So this is the table that we are preparing to draw the graph, because after preparing the table, we are getting the points 0, 3, 1, 3, 2, 3, and 3, 3. And now we will plot these points and we will get the picture of the graph of y equal to 3. So let us plot these points x dash, y, and y dash. Let us take some points on the graph. Just wait. So let us make the graph x dash, y dash. This is the point O. Values of x, they vary from 1 to 3, and value of y, it is also goes up to 3. Now let us plot this point. First point is 0, 3. So this will be 0, 3. And the next point is 1, 3. So 1, 3, it will be plotted like this is 1, goes up to 3. This is 1, 3. then 2, 3, this is 2, 3, and 3, 3, this is 3, 3. Joining these points, we are getting y equal to 3. So after drawing the graph of y is equal to 3, having the points with us and helping with the help of those points, we are plotting the graph of y is equal to 3. And what we are getting? We are getting a line which is parallel to x-axis. That means y is equal to 3 is a line parallel to x-axis at a distance of 3 units from it. So from now we'll remember this, that without drawing its graph, we should keep in mind that y is equal to 3, it is the line which is parallel to x-axis at how much distance from it? At a distance of 3 units from it, right? And on the other hand, if I'm having y is equal to minus 3, same picture of the graph we'll get, but instead of above x-axis, we will get it to be below x-axis. It will be like this, minus 1, minus 2, minus 3. So this is y is equal to minus 3. So we will get the graph of y is equal to minus 3 again as a line which is parallel to x-axis, but it lies below x-axis. Now, if we are talking about the distance, so when we are looking at the line y equal to 3, it is at a distance of 3 units from x-axis. What about y equal to minus 3? How much distance it is having from x-axis? So let me ask it from Himani. Himani 9C, bachche, unmute yourself. Himani. Himani 9C. Jasnoor Kaur. Jasnoor. Jasnoor, unmute yourself. No reaction. Gursimar Jodh, 9C. Bete, unmute yourself. Gursimar Jodh. Yes, Gursimar Jodh. Unmute yourself. No reaction. Vanita, 9D. Vanita. Chahat, 9C. Harshita, 9C. Harshita, 9C. Yes, Harshita, I'm asking that if we are talking about the line y equal to 3, it is a line parallel to x-axis at a distance of 3 units from it. What you will say about the distance of y is equal to minus 3? You know that y equal to minus 3 is also a line which is parallel to x-axis but lies below. So what will be the distance of y equal to minus 3 from x-axis?
3 units.
Bilkul theek, it is 3 units. It is not minus 3 units. Minus distance can't be negative. Minus sign here indicates its direction, that it will be below x-axis, because x is negative in the opposite direction, in the lower direction, and x is positive in the upper side, right? So iska matlab, sorry, y is negative in the lower side and y is positive in the upper side. That's why the negative sign, it will only tell us the direction of the line, that whether it lies above x-axis or it lies below x-axis. Otherwise, the distance, whether it is y equal to 3 or it is y equal to minus 3, distance of both the lines will remain the same, and that is equal to 3 units, right? Suppose we are having y equal to 0. We are having a line y equal to 0. We want to draw its graph. Y equal to 0 is a line, we want to draw its graph. Again, the same method we'll use. We will convert it into two variables by introducing x in it. An introduction of x will be done by multiplying it to the 0. So we are having 0 into x plus y equal to 0. Taking the value of x and then getting the value of y. Again, we are inviting x. We will provide the things to x only. Y will remain cool and calm till x is gone. Right? So taking x equal to 0, y equal to 0. Taking x equal to 1, y equal to 0. 2, y 0. And x 3, y is again 0. Let us plot these points on the graph. Let us see that what kind of picture we will get. This is x, x dash, y, y dash, and this is 0, 1, 2, 3, and no values of y we are taking, because y is having only value 0. So I'm not marking any point on y-axis. So we are having x 0, y 0. That means you always remember whenever we are plotting a point on the graph that 0, 2, 3, 1, 3, whatever. So we move to y-axis according to the y-coordinate. If y-coordinate is 2, we move 2 units. If y-coordinate is 4, we move 4 units above y-axis, along y-axis. And if y-coordinate is 6, we move 6 units along y-axis, right? But as there is no distance covered along y-axis, we need not to move along y-axis. We will remain there out where we are. So 0, 0, this is 1, 0, this is 2, 0, this point, 3, 0, this point. And when we are joining these points, we are getting nothing but the horizontal axis, that is x-axis. That means after getting the graph of y is equal to 0, we observe that graph of y is equal to 0 is same as our horizontal axis, that is x-axis. From here, that means otherwise, so we know that y equal to something constant, some constant, it is a line parallel to x-axis. Line as x-axis is a parallel honi chahiye thi. But this time it coincides with x-axis. That means it is the same as x-axis. So what conclusion we will draw from here? We will keep in mind that y is equal to 0. This is the equation of x-axis. Y is equal to 0 is the equation of x-axis. So, yahan se humne ek cheez conclude kar li that y equal to 0 equation of x-axis. You know, when we did the coordinate geometry, at that time I told you that every point which lies on x-axis, it's y coordinate 0. We do it at that time. That every point which lies on x-axis, its y coordinate is 0. That means y equal to 0, this is the equation of x-axis. You have to just think opposite way. That means if y equal to 0, that will be equation of x-axis. So till now, we just have done that any line where we are having y is equal to some constant, that will be parallel to x-axis. Without drawing the line, we can say, otherwise you have to draw, if it is an exam, you have to draw, you have to write as well that we are getting a line parallel to y-axis, parallel to x-axis at this unit. Drawing is must, even the explanation, written explanation is must when you are attempting it in the exam, right? This, otherwise you should know that y is equal to some constant is a line parallel to x-axis. And it will be above x-axis if we are having positive sign. And it will be below x-axis if we are having negative sign with the constant. Agar humare paas constant ke saath negative sign hai, to jo line hai, wo x-axis ke above hogi. And agar, sorry, positive sign hai, to wo above hogi. And if the sign is negative, then the line will be below x-axis. Right? So let us start with the next concept. This is the representation of y is equal to 3 in two variables. This is the representation of y equal to 3 in two variables. Suppose we want to have representation of y equal to 3 in one variable, then it's so easy. We have done it earlier also that in one variable, I have just drawn a line, real number line. So giving, assigning a zero, position of zero. So we want to see its representation in one variable. So in one variable, y is equal to 3 is nothing but a point on the number line. So see, I'm just drawing this point. This is 3, 2, 1. So you will say that in one variable, y is equal to 3, it represents a point on the number line as shown in the figure by the point, by the letter A. Right? So one variable may point hai, or two variable may, it is a line which is parallel to x-axis. Let us start with the next concept. Suppose we are having x is equal to 5. So in one variable, it is very clear to us that in one variable, it is nothing but a point, right? A point hai. One variable, if we talk about one variable, may, this is just a point. But when we are talking in two variables, again, we have to shift it in two variables. हमें इसको two variables में convert करना पड़ेगा. How to convert it to in two variable? Introducing y, multiplying it by zero. we introduce y here, right? And after introducing y, we will make a table so that we can get the points to be plotted. So this is the table. This is the point x and this is point y, right? So we just find out the points to draw. Chaliye, let me talk to Paramveer Singh. Hanji Paramveer, unmute yourself. Paramveer Singh. Paramveer. Paramveer, bete, unmute yourself.
Yes, ma'am.
Paramveer, you tell me now this time.
Yes, ma'am.
Hanji, let me ask the question. You tell me that now this time, which variable will be assigned values firstly? पहले मैं किस वेरिएबल को वैल्यू दूं?
X.
X को और Y फाइंड आउट करें. सोच लो. X और Y में से गेस्ट कौन है इस बार? किसको इनवाइट किया हमने अपने आप? परमवीर, परमवीर, हमने किसको इनवाइट किया है, एक्स को या वाई को?
एक्स को.
एक्स तो पहले ही था. हां जी परमवीर सिंह,
वाई.
वाई को हम खुद ही लेके आए हैं जीरो के साथ मल्टीप्लाई करके. एक्स तो ऑलरेडी इट वाज देयर. वाई वी हैव फाइंड आउट, वी इंट्रोड्यूस आवरसेल्फ. तो किसको वैल्यूज असाइन करनी चाहिए, एक्स को या वाई को?
Y.
Y को, जिसको हम खुद लेके आए हैं, we should assign value to that variable, right? So let us put y equal to 0, x will remain 5. Paramveer, mute yourself. Then y equal to 1, x 5. Y 2, x 5. Y 3, x 5. जो मर्जी वैल्यू आप y को देते जाओ, 0 into something, 0. 0 into 0, 0. 0 into 1, 0. 0 into 2, 0. 0 into 3, 0. X will remain 5. जिसको आपने इनवाइट किया है, यू इनवाइटेड योरसेल्फ, यू इंट्रोड्यूस योरसेल्फ, दोस वेरिएबल, दैट वेरिएबल शुड बी असाइन वैल्यूज एंड अदर वेरिएबल वी आर गेटिंग इट लाइक दिस, राइट? लेट अस प्लॉट दिस पॉइंट. दिस इज एक्स, एक्स डैश, वाई, वाई डैश. सो 1 2 3 4 5 5 अप टू एक्स एंड 1 2 3 y की वैल्यू रेंज अप टू 3. चलिए लेट अस प्लॉट द पॉइंट्स. नाउ द स्टूडेंट्स, व्हाट दे थिंक दैट वी हैव पुट, वी हैव असाइनिंग द वैल्यू टू y. सो लेट अस प्लॉट द पॉइंट एज 0 5. नो, व्हेनेवर वी आर प्लॉटिंग द पॉइंट, देन x शुड बी टेकन एज फर्स्ट. x विल गाइड अस, इट विल लीड अस, इट विल टेल अस दैट व्हिच वे वी शुड गो. सो वी आर हैविंग पॉइंट 5 0. दिस इज 5 0. नेक्स्ट पॉइंट इज 5 1 5 1. This is 5 1. Next point is 5 2. This is 5 2. And next point is 5 3. This is 5 3. So this we are getting as x is equal to 5. So after drawing it in two variables, we see that x is equal to 5. It is a line parallel to y axis at how much distance away from it? At a distance of 5 unit from it. So x is equal to 5 parallel to y axis at a distance of 5 units. At a distance of 5 units. Now keep one thing in mind that this line, this x is equal to 5, it can either be on the right side of y axis or it can be on the left side of y axis. Suppose I'm having x is equal to minus 5, then I will get the line in this way. That means negative sign hone pe line will just change its direction, distance will remain the same. Distance 5 unit tha idhar ki taraf, idhar bhi 5 unit rahega. Minus sign ka matlab hai, negative sign, what it indicates, it indicates the direction. That means this time line is not on the right side, it will be on the left side. So x is equal to minus 5 is also a line which is parallel to y axis at a distance of 5 units, but this time being negative sign, it will lie on the left side to y axis. हाँ जी दिव्यांश, what do you want to ask? दिव्यांश बच्चे, ask your query, you are raising hand. Unmute yourself then. Then Rishit. Rishit, what do you want to ask?
मैम आंसर ही देना था वो वाला.
अच्छा ठीक है. So x is equal to minus 5 is again a line which is parallel to y axis but left side पे. So जब x axis के parallel है तो direction will tell whether the line is above or below. And when y axis के parallel है, the direction will tell whether it is to the right side or to the left side. Suppose we are having x is equal to 0. अपने पास लाइन है x इक्वल टू जीरो. इन दैट केस व्हाट वी विल डू अगेन विद द सेम प्रोसीजर, लेट अस ड्रॉ इट एंड सी व्हाट काइंड ऑफ लाइन वी आर गेटिंग. सो वी आर हैविंग x प्लस जीरो इनटू y इक्वल टू जीरो. x प्लस जीरो इनटू y इक्वल टू जीरो. हां जी प्रभजोत कौर, प्रभजोत कौर बच्चे अनम्यूट योरसेल्फ. प्रभजोत, सो मेनी स्टूडेंट दे डोंट हैव द साइन ऑफ माइक इन फ्रंट ऑफ देम, दे आर डूइंग द सेटिंग लाइक दिस दैट वी शुड नॉट, आई शुड नॉट आस्क एनी क्वेश्चन एंड दे शुड नॉट बी आस्क एनी क्वेश्चन बाय मी. ना चलो बेटे इट्स अप टू यू. आर्ची, आर्ची बच्चे इस वेरिएबल को वैल्यू पहले असाइन की जाए टू फाइंड आउट द पॉइंट्स और टू मेक द टेबल व्हिच वेरिएबल शुड बी असाइंड वैल्यूज फर्स्ट. यस आर्ची स्पीक अप. वाई को वैल्यू असाइन की जाएगी बिकॉज वी हैव ऑब्टेन्ड have invited y, so respect should be given to y. Y should be provided with the different dishes. So y 0, x 0, y 1, x 0, y 2, x 0, y 3, x 0. So these points we are getting. Chaliye, let us start. Let us plot these points and let us see that what kind of graph we are getting. What kind of picture of the graph we are getting. So this is 0, 1, 2, 3. X 0, Y 0, X 0, Y 1, X 0, Y 2, X 0, Y 3. That means we are getting nothing but the Y axis, the vertical axis itself. So what it means? It means that X is equal to 0 is the equation of Y axis. X is equal to 0 is the equation of y axis. So remember that whenever we are, as we have done in the coordinate geometry, that on y axis x is equal to 0, so equation of y axis will also be x is equal to 0. Jahan pe x sare 0 ho jate hain, wo y axis hoti hai. That's why we choose equation of y axis to be x is equal to 0. Right? Let us do one more question of the same type. Matlab just I will give you the hint that is on the similar line of action you can do. Suppose we are having an equation 2x plus 1 equal to x minus 3. He says find the solution of this equation and give its geometrical representation in one variable as well as in two variables. That means firstly we should find the solution of the equation. And we know that how to find the solution of the equation, we have done it in 8th standard, 7th standard, even 6th also. So variables combined 2x minus x is equal to minus 3 minus 1. So this becomes x is equal to minus 4. Now, otherwise so you have to draw in the exam in one variable as well as in two variables. But without drawing it, now so we are able to tell that what kind of line it is. Let me ask from Lakshay Kakkar. Lakshay, bachche unmute yourself. Lakshay Kakkar, 9th D, roll number 22. Lakshay Kakkar. Yes, bete, unmute yourself. रैना कालरा, रैना बेटे यू अनम्यूट योरसेल्फ, रैना नो रिएक्शन, लक्ष्य इज अ गुड स्टूडेंट, आई डोंट नो दैट व्हाई ही इज अफ्रेड ऑफ गिविंग आंसर इन फ्रंट ऑफ द क्लास. स्मायरा, स्मायरा गुरसिमर जोत, यस गुरसिमर जोत यू अनम्यूट योरसेल्फ, गुरसिमर जोत गुरसिमरजोत,
यस मैम
गुरसिमरजोत, विदाउट ड्रॉइंग इट यू टेल मी दैट एक्स इज इक्वल टू माइनस फोर, व्हाट काइंड ऑफ लाइन इट विल बी?
इट इज इक्वेशन,
इट इज अ लाइन, व्हाट काइंड ऑफ लाइन इट विल बी? एक्स इज इक्वल टू माइनस फोर कैसी लाइन होगी, दिस आई एम आस्किंग इन टू वेरिएबल्स, अभी तो किया हमने. यस गुरसिमरजोत स्पीक अप, गुरसिमरजोत आपने लेक्चर सुना नहीं प्रीवियस, मैं इतनी बार सेम चीज बोल के हटी हूँ एंड यू आर नॉट एबल टू टेल मी. यस गुरसिमरजोत स्पीक अप
मैम, ये मैम
क्या मैम, ये मैम वो मैम क्या मैम, से यस और नो, इफ यू डोंट नो देन टेल मी, आई एम नॉट नोइंग इट. वेरी बैड, right now we have done it and you are not able to tell me the answer. Astha 10c 9c roll number 1, Astha, Harshit Thani, Harshit no reaction, Chahat 9c, Chahat, Chahat Harshit, you tell x is equal to minus 4, what kind of line it will be?
Ma'am, it will be a line which is on the
which is
the distance of 4 units from
which is at the distance of 4 unit. Kahan se 4 unit? Kaisi line? Kaise 4 unit? Yahan, ye distance of 4 unit kahan? Yahan, wahan, kaisi? Kya line?
लेफ्ट साइड,
किसके लेफ्ट साइड, किसके लेफ्ट साइड, आपके लेफ्ट साइड या मेरे लेफ्ट साइड?
मैम एक्स एक्सिस के लेफ्ट साइड,
एक्स एक्सिस, एक्स एक्सिस के लेफ्ट साइड, एक्स एक्सिस की तो लेफ्ट राइट पे हम बात ही नहीं कर रहे, एक्स एक्सिस की तो या अबव होता है या बिलो होता है.
मैम अबव वाई एक्सिस, वाई एक्सिस.
ये पहले तो आप मुझे ये बताओ कि ये लाइन कहाँ किसके पैरेलल होगी, कैसी होगी, ये बाकी बातें बाद में, डिस्टेंस डिस्टेंस की बातें बाद में.
मैम y एक्सिस के पैरेलल होगी,
इट विल बी पैरेलल टू y एक्सिस, ठीक है. x इज इक्वल टू माइनस फोर इज अ लाइन पैरेलल टू y एक्सिस, ऑन व्हिच साइड ऑफ y एक्सिस इट विल बी?
लेफ्ट,
लेफ्ट साइड. व्हाई इट विल बी लेफ्ट साइड टू y एक्सिस?
मैम बिकॉज इट इज नेगेटिव,
because minus, and how much distance away it will be from y axis?
4 units.
4 units. Shabash Harshit, well done. So don't get confused when some question is asked to you. You are knowing it, but even then you are getting confused. No, it should not be like this. Chaliye. Let me ask from Harshita. Chaliye ek. दो लाइनें मैं और लिखूंगी यहाँ पे, एंड आई वुड लाइक टू आस्क बिकॉज मुझे लग रहा है कि आप लोग नहीं अच्छे से सुन रहे हो. y इज इक्वल टू से 6 एंड देन x इज इक्वल टू माइनस 6, देन y इक्वल टू माइनस 7, x इज इक्वल टू 5, देन x इज इक्वल टू 0 एंड y इक्वल टू 0. चलिए विदाउट ड्रॉइंग इट लेट मी आस्क यू, चलिए बी रेडी, हूएवर विल बी आस्क्ड अनम्यूट योरसेल्फ. कार्तिक विज बच्चे फर्स्ट लाइन यू टेल मी, कार्तिक y इज इक्वल टू 6, व्हाट काइंड ऑफ लाइन इट विल बी? व्हाट काइंड ऑफ लाइन इट विल बी? दिव्यांश
मैम, गुड मॉर्निंग मैम,
गुड मॉर्निंग. y is equal to 6, what kind of
parallel to x?
Parallel to?
Parallel to x axis.
Parallel
x axis.
At how much distance?
6 units.
6 units. And in which direction?
Right side.
बच्चे जब x एक्सिस के पैरेलल है तो राइट लेफ्ट कैसे हो जाएगा? x एक्सिस के पैरेलल लाइन अबव होगी
या अबव
x एक्सिस? राइट. सो इट इज एट अ डिस्टेंस ऑफ 6 यूनिट पैरेलल टू x एक्सिस एंड अबव इट. राइट. चलिए लेट मी आस्क फ्रॉम बच्चे म्यूट योरसेल्फ. गुरसिमरजोत. गुरसिमरजोत हरी अप अनम्यूट योरसेल्फ. Gursimar Jot, unmute yourself. No reaction from Gursimar Jot.
May I?
No. Let us give the chance to the other students to tell the answer. Rishit. Rishit. Rishit, unmute yourself. Yes, Rishit. No reaction from Rishit. Let us move to Jessica. Jessica, you unmute yourself. Jessica. Jessica. Jessica, what about x equal to minus 6?
Yes. It will be parallel to y axis on the left side.
Very good. It is parallel to y axis on the left side. Why it is left side?
Having my
because it is negative.
Because negative sign. Yeah. But at what distance it will be? At what distance it will be?
6 units.
And those who are unmuted, please mute yourself after your turn is over. Don't disturb in between. Right? So Jessica is giving the right answer that it is parallel to y axis and it will be to the left side at a distance of 6 units. Absolutely right. So let us ask the next one from another student. And let me unmute Gia 9th D, roll number 19. Gia 9th D, roll number 19. Bachi, unmute yourself. Gia 9th D, roll number 19. Mehak 9th D, roll number 27. Mehak, you tell what kind of line y equal to minus 7 will be?
Parallel to x-axis.
It is parallel to x-axis. Absolutely right. And then direction and distance batao.
Ma'am, distance honga 7 units.
Distance 7 units, theek hai. Direction?
Or below x-axis.
It will be below x-axis, definitely that it is negative direction, so below x-axis. Shabash, bete. Very good, well done. And let us take some other students for the next answer. And let me unmute. Jasnoor Kaur. Jasnoor, unmute yourself. Yes, Jasnoor, unmute yourself. Jasnoor Kaur, unmute yourself. Jasleen Kaur, Jasleen. Jasleen.
Yes.
Jasleen, what about x is equal to 5?
Ma'am, it will be parallel to y-axis.
Very good. Parallel to y-axis. Yes.
Ma'am. Distance is of 5 units and it is right of
y-axis. Bilkul, take it right to the y-axis. That distance is telling us the direction and distance is positive. So it indirectly means that it will lie right to y-axis. Shabash, very good. So let me take another student to get the next answer. Princy 9th D. Princy.
Yes, ma'am. Good morning, ma'am.
Good morning. Princy, what you will say about x equal to 0?
Ma'am, it is the equation of y-axis, so it will be on the y-axis.
it is the equation of y-axis. You should know that x is equal to 0 is y-axis itself. That means it is the equation of y-axis. Good. Chaliye, let us go to some another student for the next answer. So let me have Dhruv Mehta. Dhruv Mehta, unmute yourself. Yes, Dhruv Bete, unmute yourself. Riyan is willing to give the answer. Chaliye, Riyan ko unmute karte hain phir. Riyan, unmute yourself.
Yes, ma'am.
Riyan, what you can say about y equal to 0?
It is an equation of y-axis.
Y equal to 0 is the equation of y-axis.
X-axis.
It is the equation of x-axis. It is in terms of y. So, jahan y 0 hai, wo x-axis hogi. So, it is the equation of x-axis. So, this is related to this whole concepts. They are related to exercise 4.4 of your book, linear equation in two variables. So this is all about with this chapter. If you are having any query about this chapter, you can ask. So hardly 1 or 2 minutes are left. So if you want to ask some question, you can ask. Otherwise, we'll start with the next chapter tomorrow. So in this chapter, we have done the general form of the linear equation in two variables. Firstly, we should know the meaning of the linear equation, then general form of the linear equation in two variables. Then we have started with the meaning of the solution, then questions based on the meaning of the solution, how to find the solution, how to check the solution, and when the solution is given, how to find the value of the given constant k or anything, right? Then we have done the definition of the graph of the equation. Then we have made some observation related to the graph of the equation, right? And after doing the graphical representation graph of the equation, we shift towards a special kind of lines, like x is equal to some constant, x is equal to some constant with negative sign, y is equal to some constant, y is equal to some constant with a negative sign. And we see that these lines, y equal to constant, they are parallel to x-axis, and x is equal to some constant, they are parallel to y. But you have to think in the opposite way. Y constant ke equal hai to x-axis ke parallel. Ye to matlab ek trick hai isko yaad rakhne ka. Ki y equal to some, jaise chota bachcha hota hai na, usko aap bolo ki ye kaam nahi karna, aapne isko is cheez ko nahi uthana, to bachcha uthata hi hai. वो ऑपोजिट सोचता है हमेशा. तो अगर मैं आपको y इक्वल टू सम कांस्टेंट वाली लाइन लिख के दूंगी तो आप बोलोगे x एक्सिस के पैरेलल है. यू विल थिंक इन द ऑपोजिट वे, राइट? एंड इफ आई एम राइटिंग द लाइन इन टर्म्स ऑफ x, यू विल अगेन थिंक इन द ऑपोजिट वे एंड यू विल से इट इज पैरेलल टू y एक्सिस. जस्ट फॉलो द स्ट्रेटजी ऑफ अ स्मॉल चाइल्ड एंड यू विल गेट. देन x इज इक्वल टू 0, इक्वेशन ऑफ, उल्टा सोचना है, y एक्सिस, y इक्वल टू 0, इक्वेशन ऑफ x एक्सिस. विद दिस आई एम गोइंग टू एंड द लेक्चर. सो